you think is, my concern would be a 40 plus year old body that's been living his best life versus a guy who's still in the gym. You know what I mean?
Again, man, I gotta say this. You know, I know Floyd, my relationship starts as him as the son to my best friend. But I do know Floyd Jr. And you say he's living his best life, but you're talking about a kid that's never drank, never had alcohol. He never smoked. His body is fit. He still run. He still could go 10 rounds.
Are you the same way? No drinking, no drugs, nothing? Clean.
No drink, man. I don't drink.
Living his best life is not celebrating. Through drugs and damaging.
Oh, I know that. I would say living his best life traveling and, you know what I mean?
I don't think that'll hurt that. You know, still he'll go 10 rounds and
eating what he wants because we know he loves Big Macs, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you know, a lot of that stuff is
the television. I know.
He's in great shape. Uh-huh.
Okay, Bruce Lee against Floyd Mayweather, who would win?
Wait a minute. Bruce Lee is one of my mans.
I know, you drew him many paintings of him.
Ali is one of my mans. So you gotta leave them guys alone.
and Floyd is your son, so your son is your son.
Yeah.
So, man,
yeah, I gotta go.
It was great talking, man.
Always, thank you so much, Big Floyd.
My name is Freddie.
Thanks, Freddie.
FREDDIEMAC.
You should have to tell me your name. You should know his name.
But that's Freddie. But he's on the cover today. I seem to be dressed differently.
No, it's not that.